to a mammoth meatball. Yep, it's a meatball made from a woolly mammoth. Well, how on earth do they make that, you might ask? Haven't mammoths been extinct for like thousands of years? Well, this meatball has been made in a lab from the DNA of a mammoth fossil. I wonder if it tastes woolly good. Get it?